And if you really want to take a break from the mooring field, let's get on a seaplane.